looked him in the eye. Let my people go.